The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way in claiming your position on the top of the tag team division.
Perfect opportunity for a tag team to make a name for themselves by outlasting not one, but two other squads.
Big four.
Here's Edge, landing hard outside. Executed suplex. And that one scouted.
Superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beating will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
He takes control.
Returning to the ring now. He catches Kane with a counter.
There's a power behind that punch.
What a DDT!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Austin not in a good place right now.
Ooh, just malicious.
Insulting.
Really just laying it in.
Edge gets out of the way.
Power slam. Snapping the neck.
Skirts around and living to fight another game.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Missed timing with that springboard.
And the DDT. Mysterio with great evasion.
Oh, geez. Straight to the cranium. Word name on the counter.
The double drop suplex.
Ah, stops the legs. Just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Oh,
to the belly.
Turning the tables there. Ash caught him there. Star!
Could Kane rise back up?
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Hooked up and boom! Into the cover! And that could prove to be devastating for Edge.
Orton's clearly getting into that gear where he just wants to end things.
Execution! Cover!
It only gets a one count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Chicken wing under off.
Striking.
Oh, what a DDT. Sit up, powerbomb. For the win.
And he kicks out of the pen and one.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Drop in the elbow.
Big.
Oof. There's the haymaker.
Two.
to see that.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Here it is! Vintage!
Snap man, takedown! Backbreaker!
The referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh no, this could be really bad.
Well placed kick.
Barricade.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Vicious knee. Ooh, neck breaker.
Yeah.
Snapmare.
What sense that was coming.
The Viper shows his instinct.
Rapid fire right hands.
Into the barricade.
Looking to inflict more damage now. Look out.
Lupez press.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Off the barricade.
Rock with the arm clutch into the...
Ah, and a DDT by the rock.
Mounted with punches.
And not,
oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Veteran instincts from Austin.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
Oh, just turn that around.
Holy, meet the barricade.
That'll do it.
And cheers.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's taking this to the floor now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Ouch. Viper has him hooked.
Explorer suplex.
Yeah.
Great awareness from Austin.
And another counter. The Viper's attack. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Oh, Kane counters. Ooh!
Ooh, stinging kick.
Down to Bowman. And a double axe handle smash. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And he's able to counter. Able to reverse.
Stop! Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Struggles down.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
And back in the ring we go. Had the Viper scouted.